call in here once in a while, but no, we're taking the synergy for American Hill. Yeah, I told Cody I should have told him my car's name, but he let me sit in the car. Stupid. He's seen where it was a scam in a different state. No, we'll find somewhere to go. You know. We don't mind it, it's just all the commotion. Well, it got on my nerves. I just thank God I got rid of the biggest problem, Mark is something. No, I feel much better. Martha said, don't even talk to people like her. She won't even talk to me. Yeah? Mimi's alright. I can't stand somebody telling me what to do.
I can't stand two-faced people. So, there's something still.
That one?
I don't know. Just because somebody keeps cigars don't mean they're still nice. Okay. People treat me and you bad, so who cares?
Let's put some of hers at Patty's. No, they look bad. They were turning brown. You only get fix your some? They were seriously turning taller. The stir fry's in there. I think that mom said in one of my magazines she moved to Kim Kardashian. Kiko or
whatever. Yeah.
She just said she bought my Kim Kardashian.
Thank you. Thank you.
which I love a lot to play about.
Maybe this is just pure daylight.
Isn't the way she blow off the candles?
Oh, no, no, no. These ain't wishing candles. This here is what you call gracious living.
I'm not very nice, don't worry.
And rock yourself.
It's just as intense as Jack Rogers.
Welcome to the world of exotic recipes.
I recommend Nature Made Vitamins, because I trust their quality. They were the first to have a vitamin verified by USP, an independent organization that sets strict quality and purity standards. Nature Made, the number one pharmacy for recommended vitamin supplements.
Stress ball stones and ashwagandha.
a clinically proven verbal stress reliever that helps you turn the stress into your message. Stress less. This stress less.
Yes, it does.
about you and she being married. Do you think that's why she's doing it? Because she's practicing for when you and she might get married?
Just something popped up on the TV. What's today? What's that? Tonight's a masked singer. Oh, no. Oh, the one that popped up's a repeat then.
It's oh, no, it didn't.
No, because tomorrow is the final.
Sometimes they have it on Tuesday.
Huh.
I forgot, it might be the same
last week. I know, they normally do.
Oh,
I didn't get married.
Oh,
we'll watch.
No, that's wrong.
He does get married.
Huh?
He does get married.
Just
I've seen
check
it
and turn back.
I've seen that he gets married.
That
one? Yeah.
Yeah.
This,
it might be last week.
Really, that freaking Hallmark crap keeps popping up like a wiener. That's the same.
Yeah, turn it back.
No, they
don't
want to
see it again from last week.
Yeah. Come on, fool. I think that's the one where he got mad. I think I saw that. There was one where he got mad.
So it was last week?
Yeah. Really? That freaking Hallmark keeps popping up. Flip it. Now flip it back.
I think when it went off the other day, it was like messed up everything. Do the box again.
It ain't got to do with the box. Just, this thing is retarded.
Here you have, then you have to sometimes turn it that way.
I think that's the one where he got married. I've seen one where he was with a woman and they ended up married. It might not be, I don't know. Sorry y'all if this is a boring video. I'm just randomly doing something. I'm bored. What in the world is he chewing? My dog. What's he doing? Ah, little man. Another rainy day.
She said, no, God never makes a bag.
He made all the
things. She said, some Amish people. Some Amish people complaining that another Amish grows tobacco. Yeah, she said, no, it never came from God. I said, yeah.
Oh, right.
I don't know. Yeah. I told Cody, where did it come from? And if God didn't make it.
God created all things.
Y'all see my 7th and 8th grade science teacher, Mr. Webb, and he was a sweet old man. He had joked with me and some other girl. He set me twins. He said, a rose between two thorns. He said, he died crazy. Y'all seen his hands. He was so full of nicotine that I guess he had more to his hands. His fingers were yellow. Yeah, it was horrible. His were yellow. It's like he squeaked, maybe he squeezed the Chinese one. He was the sweetest. He used to be, Jenny said, he used to be her principal years ago. What did
you say? I was going to say something, but I figured out.
About me?
Or something racist about an Asian woman.
Yeah, he was a nice one. He was in a big green and white house. Well, white.
No.
Mr. Whitman in high school. You didn't like him? Don't know how he could have been Judy's principal at school. I don't know how old he was. Mr. Whitman, he's a big tall dude with black. Heather told me, and then Elsie told me, my ex-dentist, Dr. Weber, the people that's still there, life, whatever, life. I'll just go there in July. But Mr. or Dr. Weber, Heather and Elsie heard that he's doing dentistry out of his house by the golf course. Elsie told me he lives by the golf course in Pineville. He's taking young girls in there, supposedly working on their teeth. I said, yeah, that lady I talked to that's still there. So they've been there 3 years, and I didn't know that. She said that he retired in January without even letting nobody know. I've been quit. Yeah, he says he works on the young girl's teeth. I can do this. I'm still hungry.
I say, why are you doing all this fuss over?
Well, I feel sorry for a dumb bitch.
Just said.
Can I help you? You can put the cameras on the table and you can get your guitar.
Sure.
So how is church? I have to talk to Johnny Cultures and meet this.
He's been on since about 4 or 5.
Thank you.
No.
Good. That didn't seem like an injury. Oh, this is bad for him.
It doesn't end the chain. Yeah, so.
I'm sensing glow.
Listen. What? I'll wash the dish. Unless you want to.
So as soon as you pick up this message, call me on my cell phone. Cell phone, shut up. Includes frozen vision because he said looking at him alone may not be enough, and it's not vision. The more you know, my Sunday drive, my eyes have a beautiful face.
Only because of the high-res student could take the exact nutrient formula recommended by the National Institute of Health.
because it's not fishing, prison fishing.
Yeah.
truth comes out. This is getting so embarrassing. Forget. Oh, fuck you.
Right, his wife's in the
So, this is Jane, huh? Too bad. That's fine. Place to lie down. Toilet, right? Attached with an ingenious ball and socket so it can swivel and rotate for the perfect angle.
Wait,
isn't
that a bad area? It's now. Oh, really? Okay, yeah, why not? I'd love to do it. Fantastic. What was that? All right. Was
that
the discussion?
And we take a look at the house purposes for writing the carpeting that we chose in that spot. And we really get to work on how we see this at that time.
I think that would be good. I feel like if you're not so hard, you can see how right or wrong we are.
Oh, sure. Right.
I think we'll be beginners from the beginning to now, not thinking a lot of the decisions, but not making it really hard. And I'm not so sorry. I think you might have something to do with this. It's more good if we need to come and talk to each other about it.
Let's go to B Street for now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
I can help you decide that. Oh,
I'm ready to feed the dog. Feed the dog.
Look for a camera. Look. What do you say?
I got a webcam.
Yeah, webcam.
My little pooch. Yeah, buddy. Aw, oh, you so cute.
You so cute.
Sitting on his throne.
You know his throne.
You gotta go back outside.
Yeah.
Really? You got an itch?
You got an itch.
Really? Y'all, I'm depressed today. When dealing with abuse. Verbal abuse from people. What is going on here?
What are you doing? You being crazy? Hey, what are you doing? You raping the bag? Are you raping the bag? Where you going?
Say something to the camera. Besides,
get the food.
You look so gay, sticking your leg up like it. Don't lick your ball on camera. Not even I could do that.
I'm gonna set you down. Sit you down. Get. What is it? What is it? What is it?
Do you like it?
Do you like the camera? Do you like my feet? Like my feet? I scare you. Did I scare you?
Gotta go back outside, little man.
Yeah. Yeah, I go outside. You gotta go outside. Oh.
Yeah. You like that? You like that?
Alright. Gonna get you. You up high. You smoking weed because you're high. Getting up high.
Those are empty. We got a wall of dog treats here. That's to remind us of the kind he likes. That way we can remember what kind of brands to get him.
Will you quit yawning? You're disrupting my genius.
Oh, not really. Yeah, I've been dealing with a lot of crap. There's the hell house. Demons live in that house.
right there. I see demons always looking in there. Oh, look at this. Sorry if the other bits of this video was boring. I just set the camera down waiting for the thing to die. The battery. You like the freezer? It's too cold, ain't it? Is it too cold? You want out of here? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Hey, you're not a prostitute. Don't go between my legs. Get that food. Let's go outside. Let's go outside. Let's go outside. Let's go. Come on. Really? Really? You trying to tear up the bag? You trying to tear it up? You trying to tear it up?
It's fine. It's just a bag.
Yeah. I'm the paparazzi. The paparazzi. You trying to hide? You trying to hide? Are you trying to hide? Are you? Oh. Snip it. Snip it, snip it, snip it. Let's go outside. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
You gotta go outside, little man.
Hey, you wanna hear a dog? I mean, hear a joke, dog? What does a Jamaican owl say? Hoot hoot, man. Funny. I made it funny.
Did I make it funny?
No, you didn't laugh. I'm coming for you. Gotcha. You wanna be famous? So do I. Look at this beard. I haven't shaved since I was born. It came out of my mama, hairy. Not really. What's your problem? What troubles you, young dude? No? Shaking your head no? What are you shaking your head no at?
Did I scare you? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
If you're wondering why my teeth are dirty, I was eating chocolate. That's why I got brown stuff in my teeth.
Chocolate. I like chocolate.
Do you like chocolate?
Y'all,
you swear you were doing drugs, because right now you all are high. Whoa, it's a long way down. Hello. What's up?
What's up besides me when I see Sabrina Carpenter?
Why would you say that, you pervert?
What, little dude? You got a problem with me, huh? You wanna fight? Right on camera?
Dog versus gangsta. No, I'm not really a gangster. What? I'm in here with my dog. Ew, honey, pistachios. Ew, honey. Yeah, right.
Hey, what are you doing?
You gotta go outside. Let's go. Okay, get him outside, but he won't go. Hey, there's a doorway. Walk out it. Trying to get my dog out, but he won't go outside. There's a hole in the wall. Walk out it. I didn't call for you. I'm not a woman.
Yucky.
Go outside, dog. Oh man, there's bird poop on the door. Tweety Bird is getting crazy. Go outside, please.
Outside! Come on! You're more stubborn than a mule. Oh yeah, I'll get a broom. I'm not gonna hit him with it. I'm gonna sweep him outside. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Please go. Come on. Come on. He is more stubborn than a donkey. So he goes up to the top. Sits on the coat. I ain't gonna hurt him. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Outside. Come on, please. I'm not gonna hurt you. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna start cussing like I've been doing. I got the big broom. Come on. Let's go. Out the freaking door. So, when I try to get him out, he sits on the toe. I didn't do nothing. What are you whining for? Let's go. Please. Just like I'm probably going to have to do with all my phone friends. Kick him out. Come on, please. Let's go. Oh, I tapped my knee. I was trying to scare him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. You hurt my spine here. Let's click on the lid for me. What are you doing? What are you doing? Let's. Come on. Thank you. You're crazy. Good God almighty. I try to get him out the door. He just go limp and lay on the ground. I love that dog, but he's not very smart. Like some people I know. They're like, I love you, dog, but listen for once. See you later, little demon. Yeah, I slapped my knee trying to scare him. And I just said, let's go outside. And he finally ran out after several attempts of doing that. Oh, my spine. Are you going to sing your song in the spine?
Nah.
Bengals are freaking stubborn. I got dog on me. Never make that sound in the bathroom. Your parents will get suspicious. I said don't ever make that sound in the bathroom. People will get suspicious. Like you're playing with yourself. Yeah, right. Oh, my back.
Yeah.
People will probably wonder why I make this long, boring video. I just want something to do. I might go cigar up in here. I am sore than a prostitute after an all-night two-for-one special.
Before?
Yep. My spine. Yeah, he loved the webcam. I'd like to make him a famous dog. He likes being in front of the camera.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't believe that girl, Annie Warmuth, she unfriended me because she was my school bully. She liked bullying me in school. So. Not, I ain't talking about that Jacqueline.
Yeah, I'm saying the other one's ugly too.
She looked like a nerd. She had big old glasses and she bullied me here in Hagerstown, Indiana.
What if Damien and so on
and he's still
being?
Nope.
What?
Nothing.
Take a bag and you'll be hurt.
I was just thinking.
Can you bring me some tea?
Make me.
No,
not really, I will.
I'll bring it to you.
I think I made you
some. I don't see no tea. Oh, there it is.
Is it white?
No.
I made that other for you.
I know, and I said you could have it.
I already drank it.
It's right here.
I drank it early.
Something's here.
No, but I made that for you.
Come on. I got soda.
Even though it's mine, you can have it.
I thought I made a white pepper.
No.
God. This, at first, it tastes like hay.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, man. I think I'm having a fart attack. Sniff my butt to confirm my diagnosis.
You got a neck like a giraffe.
Yeah, right. My neck ain't that long. But I know something that is. Huh?
I'm sorry, I heard that. I
heard penis,
I heard.
Ooh. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just bored and making a video.
You know, it gets boring.
Mm-hmm.
Deadly as cash, deadly as cash.
What?
You get with the cash.
Yeah. Man, I still got freaking dog food on.
That powder stuff from the dog food still on.
Didn't know that was coming. That sounded wet.
You sound like a cow licking its apple.
Oh, God. Speaking of licking stuff, where's my Pepsi?
Thank you.
I wanted to record one of my weird parts. Oh my god. I didn't know that was going to be that crazy. That's like when I fart, it sounds like either a car horn or a trumpet. It goes, something like that. It had to be done. Well, I'm going to end this video on that note. Remember, like, huh?
You're a mad goat.
Yeah, my mom said I sound like a mad goat. Remember, like and subscribe and all that stuff. Goodbye.